Hi everyone, welcome to our channel Indigenous. Today, we will be sharing our second and final episode of Shravanvelvela series. In our previous video, we visited the Vindhyagiri Hill and experienced the beauty of the 60 feet tall monolithic statue of Lord Bahubali. In this video, we will be visiting Chandragiri Hill, named after the famous Indian Emperor Chandragupta Maurya, who spent the last few days of his life on this hilltop as a Jain monk. Chandragiri Hill is situated on the other side of the Straits Sarovar, opposite to Vindhyagiri Hill. This hill is less in height as compared to Vindhyagiri. You need to climb 200 steps in order to reach the main temple complex here. Just after entering the main temple complex, you will be greeted by the soapstone statue of Lord Bharateshwara on your left. Bharateshwara or Bharat was the eldest son of Sri Rishabhnath Dev, the first Jain Tirthankar, also the eldest brother of Lord Gomateshwara Bahubali, whose gigantic statue you have experienced on the Vindhyagiri hilltop in our previous episode. Inside the temple complex, you will witness a total of 14 Vashadis or Jain temples and many beautifully carved manastambhas or pillars, a number of mandapas, ancient inscriptions and also stone footprints of several famous Jain monks. Thank you. Thank you for watching our video. If you have liked, do share and let us know your feedback in the comment section below. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do subscribe. This will mean a lot to us. Stay tuned to Indigenous for more such experiences. Thank you.